what you have to do. I mean, they teach you a lot of very important information that you have to, and it's not complicated information, but the one thing you have to do is take action. Until you take that first step, you're not going anywhere. You're standing still. So my advice to anybody who wants to get into this industry and succeed at it, whether it's big or small, you've got to take that first step, whether it's big or tiny.
It was a phenomenal experience. He is an amazing mentor. And this day is going to be, it was so powerful that this is going to change my business and take it to the next level.
I think this is very important. Like, you know, when you want to do some business, you have to have same-minded people. Because it's so hard to, you know, to teach or tell other people, they are not in that level, you know. So it's better to have a group or club, like where you can have a networking, where you can share your successes and then listen to other people. And they're same-minded and they are willing to do business with you. And you are willing to do business with them and because they understand all logic. So this is like very important to have a group.